Hi guys, Martin here, Twin Motorcycles. I want to show you something, a little tech tip for the 1125. We see in our shop a lot of times a seizing rear brake. You notice the inner caliper, the inner piston won't return by spring pressure. This is caused by corroding and rot through the gauger. Really easy fix to prevent this is just to pull the gauger off once in a while and check if there's no water in there, and put a little grease in there so it will not seize up like this. What will cause this seize is your brake engaging all the time, but with 140 horsepower on the back wheel you really don't notice it. So you burn out your pads, rear disc becomes way too hot, and your rear brake doesn't work. Not a good thing. In this case, we needed a new master cylinder. We have mounted our own rear disc, which absolutely is an upgrade, and some good brake pads. I test drove the bike and I was impressed by how good the rear brake will work with this setup. But if you can prevent this, is of course a better option. So guys, pull your gauger, check for rot. Cheers, take care.